that means you have a job already, right? And then lastly, I think you should try out, if this is a little controversial in some spaces, but you should try out starting up before you plan for much further education in future. You should take some time out to start something, to try out something. You will learn so much. And when I say start something, a lot of people ask me how to start, where to start and all that. The first thing I would say is you don't need incubators, you don't need any of us to start a business. You just need to sell a product to few people. As long as you have done that successfully, you have learned half of the entrepreneurship. No MBA can teach you better than that, right? But once you do that, once you go through a cycle, you will have a lot of questions. You will have a lot of doubts. You will have a lot of long-term thinking also. So that's when a lot of incubators, a lot of support systems come in the picture as well. So now coming to the formal systems. Now obviously you know, never before we had so much support from the government, especially government of Telangana, to support entrepreneurs, right? Whether it is having literally a space to supporting you through the legal framework, through policy framework, and a lot of other things. At Atal Incubation Center, this is a project, program under the Niti Aayog. How many of you know Niti Aayog? Of media. That's why Rinkesh is our knowledge manager. Because he knows full form. So, Niti Aayog is India's planning commission, okay? Niti Aayog lo ani planning motham jarugutundi and many different statistics aina kuda projects em chestamo em team chestamo edainappudu vaallu chestaru. So they thought